it's different this year for Miss SA 2020. We are doing this during lockdown, fighting with the networks and the signals, but the girls have brought their game. They look absolutely amazing. You can see that they are ready. And also, I've mentioned this before, these are the kinds of girls that are already ready to walk on the international stage. I think my top three traits that I'm looking for is someone who's authentic, someone who's dynamic, and someone who's a showstopper.